slightly transform. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony.
When it's hot in the South, it is hot in the South. It is unbelievable. Now it's time to break out the shorts, break out the white tees, break out the polos, you know. Obviously very hot day today. Forgive me, I know I'm sweating profusely. The Georgia heat is a killer. But it's good living. Woo! When I first got down to it, man, I wasn't really used to these very, very hot temperatures. And after a while, it kind of set in. So I guess the best way to keep cool, have a little water. Definitely do some swimming. Sometimes wearing two shirts is too much. Yeah, I can do this. Oh my God. Throw it out the socks, sandals, whatever please. 2009 is gonna be an amazing summer. Ah, what a life. Let's live it to the fullest, 2009. It's gonna be ours, it's not gonna be mine. So make sure you stay cool, conserve, you know, be concerned about serving our planet, be compliant with the green laws, save gas. Sometimes turn off the AC and just go with the top down, or in fact, we should switch it up and go with the top down. In the meantime, we use the sunroof. Stay cool. Don't forget to buckle up either. That's very important. You gotta buckle up.
And I ain't been on the court yet. Hustle to the mall. Get me a short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair. Cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there.
Take care of yourself, all right?
God bless you.
God bless you too, brother.